In this video, we are going to create such a buy trailing stop loss that can modify the current trading stop. So let's see how we can do that with MQL5.
In this video, we are going to create an expert advisor that opens a buy position and sets a trailing stop loss using MQL5. Let's see how we can do that. First, we start Metaeditor by clicking the little icon or pressing F4. We begin by including the trade.mqh file, which provides us with trading functions. Next, we create an instance of the CTrade class named Trade, which will be used to execute trading operations. Inside the OnTick function, we first get the current ask price using the SymbolInfoDouble function. This function retrieves the ask price for the current symbol, and NormalizeDouble ensures the price is formatted correctly to the number of digits specified by digits. We then check if there are no open positions by using PositionsTotal. If there are no positions, we open a buy position with 0.10 lots, which means 10 micro lots. The trade.buy function is used for this purpose, with parameters specifying the volume, symbol, null for the current symbol, ask price, stop loss, set 1,000 points below the ask price, take profit, set to zero, meaning no take profit, and a comment, null. After opening the buy position, we call the checksar buy trailing stop function to set a trailing stop loss. This function takes the ask price as a parameter. Inside the checksar buy trailing stop function, we set the initial stop loss to 150 points below the ask price. We use NormalizeDouble to ensure the stop loss value is formatted correctly. We then loop through all open positions using a for loop. For each position, we get the symbol of the position using position get symbol. If the symbol matches the current symbol, we proceed to get the ticket number of the position using position get integer with the position ticket parameter. Next, we calculate the current stop loss for the position using position get double with the position SL parameter. If the current stop loss is less than 150 points below the ask price, we move the stop loss by 10 points using the trade position modify function. This function takes the position ticket, new stop loss, and new take profit set to zero as parameters. Finally, we compile the code by pressing F7. If this was too fast for you, or if you don't understand what all the code is doing, you may want to check out the premium course on our website or watch one of the basic videos first. If everything works, we go back to MetaTrader by pressing F4 or clicking on the icon. Back in MetaTrader, we press Ctrl and R to start the strategy tester. Pick the expert advisor that we have just created, enable the visual mode, and start a strategy test. We should see the expert advisor on the chart. If you are already a premium course member and have an idea for a video like this one, you can send us an email. In this video, we have learned how to create an expert advisor that opens a buy position and sets a trailing stop loss with a few lines of MQL5 code. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.
Okay, I hope that your buy trailing stop is working. I find this very useful, but if this was too fast for you and you want to check out the premium course, you can find it on our website. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.